Well, finally this morning, it is a sad morning here on First News.
We are saying goodbye to Michael Severio. He's been a fixture here for 8 years. And let's take a look back.
Control near 204th and West Maple. How's it looking out there, Michael?
Well, Nicole, I can tell you, you know, both the interstates, I-80 and 680.
He's going to take me in the ring, and I'm all ready for it, though. I got my belt on, my hits. I'm ready to take him on.
I mean, it'll look hazardous when you walk out of your house, but rain has been falling all night. It's very cold. So.
And we're live at the 2010 Omaha Home Show. It's not just about remodeling and decorating. It's also about, trick shots as well. We'll have more of that coming up in the live report.
On Sunday to come out and see the entire show.
All right, Batman, thank you. Hopefully you will return Michael Severe to us at some point this morning.
I don't know. I don't like that Severe guy.
Well, you know, he's got issues.
Oh, gosh. Rick James. I forgot about that.
So, Michael, tell folks what you're doing.
I'm going to continue doing the radio show that we do every afternoon, 2 to 6 on 1620 on Sportsmanlike Conduct with Kevin Kugler. We'll continue to do that. I'll just work full-time over there. Also going to do some stuff with the Nighthawks, color commentary with them during their season, and just some sports stuff around town.
Well, I know on Facebook folks are already talking about how much they're going to miss you, how much they're going to miss seeing you out and standing in blizzards. Anything you want to wrap up with?
I'm going to miss that as well, standing outside in the cold. That was my favorite time. Really, it was. I miss all you guys, too, of course.
We are going to miss you, Michael. We really are. It's definitely a sad day here.
Yeah, I mean, I've been here doing the show 9 years. Michael jumped in 8 years ago, our first reporter in the morning. I'm going to miss you, man. It's been great hanging out with you and talking to you all the time. But unfortunately, you're still going to be in Omaha, so you're not going too far away.
That's right. We'll still be talking.
Are you trying not to cry right now?
You're getting me a little choked up here, Michael. Yeah. You really are. Huh?
First time I've heard him speechless.
I know. Wow. He's always talking. All right, we're going to miss you, Michael. Thanks for watching us. That's KETV NewsWatch 7 First News.